If I had to win at Richmond to get on the grid, I think I might try my best to steal the start-finish line and drive with a whole lot of natitude.